In tonight's Hidden History Report, Bree Jackson shows us the role one man played in improving public safety and race relations.
This badge, these sunglasses, and this nameplate belong to a pioneer in law enforcement and civil rights. Lucius Amerson was the first African American sheriff elected in the Deep South since Reconstruction.
Before that, a law.